All right, we're back again. We have the Shadowcasters duo up on stage. Please put your hands together for Baz and Dion. Shadowcasters duo.
Thank you very much. Thank you. We're the Shadowcasters. Very, yeah. We're a Shadows tribute band. There are two of us here today, as you can see. Yeah, we have a couple of, we have half a dozen shows at the Fringe this year with a full band. If you're interested, please check out Facebook and get on the Fringe website and look for the Shadowcasters, and very reasonably priced. Tickets, about $20 or something like that, doing six shows. This is Dion, by the way. Everyone, you may have seen Dion, you may recognise him from London. Yes, round of applause for Dion, absolutely. He's amazing. Thank you, we'll talk more about that later. Let's play some music. We'd like to dedicate this to this guys, to the men of mystery. This song is for you guys, okay?
Thank you.
this one was a number one hit. It went to number one.
Is that on?
Yeah, it's on. And it's a written about, it's about a voyage across the ocean. That's actually what this song was about. So even though it's instrumental, that's what they were thinking about. A very famous, at the time, very famous voyage across an ocean that a Norwegian man made, trying to prove the fact that Polynesian islanders maybe came from South America as opposed to Asia. And he set out with six friends of his across the ocean on a raft, 110 days. The ship's name, the raft's name, was Contiki, and this is the name of the song.
And there's usually a bass solo on this, but we don't have a bass player, so we're going to do an a cappella.
Shadows did of a song. Yeah, this is the Shadows did a cover version of this. Anyway, whatever. You might know it. Telstar. Thank you.
To our dance couple,
yes. Let's see if it had... This was another number one for the Shadows. Here we go. Okay, we've got two more. They're both number one songs. The first one was their longest and the second one was their greatest. So probably the well-known, yeah. So we'll play them now. Thank you very much for hanging around. Thank you for your applause. Thank you for dancing, sir, madam. Thank you very much. It's lovely to see you dancing.
Thanks for singing, Rach,
as always. And thanks to Daz for having us, as always. He's a wonderful, wonderful man. And thanks for drumming for us. And please, please, please come and see us at the show. All the money raised goes to making the Shadowcasters Wealthy Men Appeal, okay? It's a very worthy cause. And well, we'd like you to give generously, and we'd like you to come to the Fringe show.
And if you're on YouTube, check out our YouTube channel.
Yes. I've been making films and stuff as well.
Documentaries
about the Shadows and all sorts of things. So please check us out. Anyway, we'll leave you with this one. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks, everyone. Yeah, very good. See you in the fringe.